This is News for Kids from KVUA 4 and Bear Essential News.
You wanted to read a great book lately, right? I found a great book for you. Horrid Henry Rocks by Francesca Simon is a well-written book. It is four different Horrid Henry stories put into one book. I would recommend this book to second and third graders because it is written at about those grade levels. This first story is called Horrid Henry's Invasion. In it, Perfect Peter and Horrid Henry keep going into each other's rooms and playing pranks and tricks on each other. The second story is Moody Margaret's Sleepover. The third story is Horrid Henry's Autobiography. Margaret writes a bad one about Henry, and Henry writes a really bad one for Margaret. This last story tells how Henry and his family goes to a Daffy and her Dancing Daisies concert when Henry wants to go to a Killer Boy Rats concert. This is Mary Reese from Holladay Elementary Magnet School for Bear Central News.